This local sports report is presented by M&T Printing, a proud supporter of local sports. M&T is your one-stop shop for printing promotional products and much more. They offer specialized services and solutions, bringing your ideas to life. Learn more by visiting mtprint.com for a location near you. The Hamilton Kilty Bees wrapping up a busy weekend, playing their third game in 4 days. They were on home ice Monday night, facing the Pelham Panthers at the Dave Andreychuk Mountain Arena. Opening period, Nolan Underwood with the puck behind the net. He spots Dylan Abamon, who fires and scores. That was the start of a big night for Abamon. He makes it 1-0 Hamilton. Back comes Pelham. This is Jonah Devereaux starting in his own zone. He's racing in, looking to tie it up. Gage Stewart with the stop. He turns away Devereaux after a nice rush. Still 1-0. Then from the faceoff, the puck is loose. Nathan Phillips grabs it and scores. Phillips extending the lead with his 8th marker of the season. 2-0 Kilty Bees after 20 minutes. Second frame now, the Bees buzzing. Adam Clark over to Andrew Lukzik. He rips it. John Burbage making one of his 32 saves in the game. He hangs on for a whistle. A few minutes later, here comes Dylan Abamon. Beauty setup for Nolan Underwood. Big save Burbage. He denies the Hamilton captain. It stays a 2-goal contest until this play. Once again, it's Abamon over to Underwood, and this time he cashes in. Underwood buries his 14th goal of the year. The Kilty Bees jumping out to a 3-0 lead. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder. This video is presented by M&T Printing, a proud supporter of local sports. For a wide range of printed products, check out mtprint.com. Still in the second, watch the near boards. Colin McDougal delivering a hit, and the Panthers don't like it. We've got ourselves a little skirmish. Pelham trying to get a piece of McDougal. Both teams receiving penalties on the play. This game definitely had some intensity. Later in the period, it's a Pelham power play. The pass over to Jonah Devereaux, and he hammers it home. Devereaux's 4th goal of the year makes it a 2-goal game. But the Bees answer exactly 20 seconds later. Dylan Abamon grabs the loose puck in front. He circles and scores on a wraparound. Abamon restoring the 3-goal advantage with his 2nd marker of the night. 3rd period now, this time Abamon is dishing. He comes around, goes back to Adam Clark, who fires and scores. Clark with his 1st goal of the year. It's 5-1 Hamilton. And that was the final on Monday night. The Kilty Bees winning 2 out of 3 games over the weekend. They are back in action this Friday night, hosting the Welland Junior Canadians. Puck drop is at 7 o'clock.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.